Well, look what we got here, if it isn't Josh. What's the problem, Josh? Look, there's a doggy door for you to get inside. You can go through it. You're the only dog I know who does not like to go through the doggy door. Now, why is that? He's in the backyard.
Where?
Waiting by the back door. He won't go through the doggy door. Okay, I'll let you in. Josh, he wants everyone to do everything for him.